I stopped paying tithe and nothing happened to my finances. This is coming from Uti Wanchuku. He said this in a reaction to a comment from a social commentator on Twitter, Jamal, who said he did not spend December 31 last year in a church like he was raised to. Instead, he attended a Yemi Alade event at Central Park and went home to fornicate to his satisfaction. And so far, 2019 has been so great.
That's extra, man. That part got me, man. I went home to fornicate to my satisfaction. Mm-hmm. And so for 2019, it's been so great. Different strokes for different folks.
Right.
You know, we're brought up in religious settings where, you know, there are certain celebrations.
For 2020 to be awesome, you have to be in the church 31st night.
You know what I mean? We've been indoctrinated to make you realize that if at the end of the year, into a brand new year, you're not in the house of God, you know, things might not get off smoothly for you in
and
the new
year. And
if you
don't pay tight, your finances will go down.
Yeah, I mean, things will be tight for you. Most of these things are threats they've used to condition our minds. You know, I'm not saying that people who do it genuinely, who do it genuinely from a place of reverence and love for their creator. But there was a point Uti made in one of his tweets that, think about it, as a father, you give your son 200 naira. And you now come back and tell your son, you know, from that 20 naira I gave you, I need 10% from it. It doesn't make any sense. They've so made us believe that God is so money conscious. He's a money conscious God. He needs your money. You know, they tell you he doesn't need your money, yo, but if you give it to him, it's to your own good. Those are all mind games.
Basically, I would even use the word not needed, because if you even go back to the Old Testament, it is needed to take care of the people in the church.
In the Old Testament, there was no money involved in taking care of people. There was
a church. You have to.
There.
But at the end of the day, we have grown past being overly reliant on agriculture, and then we now have physical currencies. So we need to put that into consideration.
Tithe and tithing is alien to the New Testament.
Mm-hmm.
Completely alien. All right. And the master himself never made mention of tithe. The only time I know he said something about money was when they came and asked, to whom do your disciples pay tax to? And he came and said to you, so we don't offend these people, go to the river, the first fish that comes up, you're going to find money in that fish, and then pay to Caesar what is Caesar's and what's God to God. No mention of tithe. You know, so it's been a mind control stuff that they make you feel if you don't do some certain things, then God Almighty, the creator of the universe, who is so interested in your money, your naira and kobo, will not make things
or
go
pounds and
well
dollars.
For you.
But anyway, basically, you are in support of Uti.
Yes, I am.
Ewa.
And for me, I mean, going to church does not really have anything to do with your life, like you rightly said. It's just people, some people that's probably just from the stories and just tell you, if you do this, that's when you get this. If you do that, that's when you get that. I mean, now, what of people that work on Sundays? Are you saying they won't get paid at the end of the month because they didn't go to church? It's just...
Well, I know...
You know what else? It even contradicts totally what they preach. You tell me that I've been blessed by the death and resurrection of what he did, that he has given me everything. But you still come to tell me, for me to access what I've been given freely, I still need to drop something.
And if you really, I mean, I feel like when it comes to religion, it's better you understand this thing yourself and don't let anybody explain to you. It's okay if you need knowledge from people that know better, but at the end of the day, reading the Bible and understanding it personally is what matters. Hmm. From what I've read in the Bible, God didn't even ask you to come to church and give him any money. He said, buy things and eat in his house and you'll be happy.
Okay.
You
I mean,
will
we
be happy and then you keep saying thank
religion,
God.
And I know we will not end, but I'll just say, do whatever makes you sleep well at night. If you think paying tithe is the reason you're blessed and you believe it wholeheartedly, because most times they tell you what you don't believe cannot harm you. So if you believe tithe is important for your growth, please do not stop. And if you believe you must be in church 31st of December, please, if you have to sleep in liver traffic for 10 hours to get there, my dear, do it and be happy. It's all about you.